What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You'd always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. Listen, I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. You don't seem to understand the situation. You killed a human. They'll tear you apart if you don't say something. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me.
What? What are they gonna do to me?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I...
28 stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? All right. All right. Everything is going to be okay. If you don't talk, they're going to tear you apart and analyze you piece by piece. They're going to destroy you. Do you understand? Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
I'm done.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
your dunces.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Gonna be okay. We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on. Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Come on, let's go. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. She'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside, And nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Okay. We'll find somewhere better.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look. Alice? Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
She's just a little girl. She's not gonna hurt you.
Little girl? She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
Listen, we really need some help. It would be so kind of you if you'd let us stay.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you, but he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire. RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know. I don't know.